And so we are no longer just doing religious acts in hopes that we'll be saved by these acts. No, that's not the case. We now pray, you know, read our Bible, sing, not to be saved, but in response to God saving us, in response to what's already been done.